Commander, a large British force has landed on the shore. We must strengthen our coastal defences and stop the infidels at any cost. A field artillery battery has been deployed to assist you in battle. You can select targets for the gun, but keep in mind that your supply of ammunition is very limited. May Allah help us. For the King, Australia and Britain! Forward! Artillery bombardment. Take cover! The infidels are attacking on the left flank. The British have broken through the adjacent sector. The remnants of our company barely managed to break away from them. You must prepare for a flank attack.
Yvette Vadim.
Yep, Mob.
They're coming!
Yvette Vadim.
Yep, Mob.
Yvette Vadim.
Thank you. Thank you.
many of them. We cannot hold these positions. I order you to initiate an immediate retreat. I'm putting the guns under your command. They must be evacuated as well.
On April 25th, 1915, early in the morning, the forces of the Entente began landing on the coast of the Galipoli Peninsula. The troops of the Ottoman Empire were able to hold back the superior forces of the enemy for a few hours and inflict significant casualties. However, at noon, the Turkish divisions began an organized retreat deep into the peninsula due to the landing of increasing numbers of the Galipoli.